So digitalization has and will change the way how we learn at universities, schools, and other educational institutions. So pandemia has forced us to adapt so that we can continue to disseminate knowledge and teach and educate people. So I see a future where we'll have blended learning, still on premise for the arguments, for the discussions, and in the digital world with digital products.